Hi students, in this video we learn about Indian spices with images and their uses in our life. Let's we start. First image is cumin seeds. It's helping improve our digestion to boosting your memory. Next image is cloves. It's helping stabilize blood sugar levels. Next image is cinnamon. It contains antioxidants with anti-inflammatory effects. Next image is pepper. It cures for cold and fever, used in many Ayurvedic drugs. Next image is turmeric. It cures stomach ulcers and provides glowing skin. Next image is star anise. It fights virus and flu, antioxidant benefits. Next image is mustard seeds. It's good for digestive health and prevents cancer. Image is saffron. It powerful antioxidant. Next image is mace. It's good for digestion and blood circulation. Next image is cardamom. It helps in digestive problems and protect from chronic diseases. Next image is fennel seeds. It combats bad breath and helps to regulate blood pressure. Next image is coriander seeds. It helps lower blood sugar level. Next image is fenugreek. It helps to digestive problems and diabetes and obesity. Next image is bay leaves. It's improved digestion and anti-inflammatory activity. Next image is nutmeg. It regulates the blood pressure. Next image is garlic. It helps lower cholesterol level and helps to reduce morning sickness. Next image is garlic. It improves brain functioning and digestion. Next image is red chili powder. It helps in digestion and maintain blood sugar level. These spices play an important role in our life.